So for this trick, you will just need a remote controlled car and a fidget spinner. So let's start. First, start by taking the fidget spinner. Then hold the car steering like the wheel like this, and then press the forward button. And as you can see, the fidget spinner has started to rotate. Then you can take it on your hand and play with it. If you like the video, like, share and subscribe.